In terms of us dealing with our relationships, not everything that is on the table is able to be dealt with hands-on. In terms of us engaging in our relationships, we needed to start developing psychological tools, mental tools, emotional tools, social tools on how do we deal with issues. For example, screaming is not the only way of being heard. And I want to agree when we get here that all of us as human beings, we have our various levels of love language, our various levels of communication language. Some of us hear like that, some of us hear like that. When something is important, you are going to find an important platform where the important information will be put so that it can be understood. And many of us these days, we don't talk to each other. We talk at each other. We don't have time to look at each other in the eyes and we are talking. While we are talking, we are busy scrolling, we are busy Instagramming, we are busy. And important information must be transmitted. While we are talking to me, you're actually talking to another 1,000 people out there. And what did you say? And you can see concentration is not there. And at the end of the day, you hope that you are going to achieve what you want to achieve when what you are saying cannot even be heard. If you have been working and dealing with issues in a particular way, and you discover that that method is not working, why are you constantly using the same method and hoping for a different result? Because we do these things in one section of our lives. When we come to the real issues that matter, you know how to remove a burning loaf of bread from the oven, but you don't know how to remove and deal with an issue when it is in the mouth of your own husband, in the mouth of your own spouse.